this?
It's tough, man. We're spoiled. We're not used to losing. But one thing we know how to do around here is we know how to bounce back from the loss. We lost two in a row, but we're going to come out. We're going to prepare in this bye week going into the game. We're going to see if we can't correct this thing.
On the flip side of Spoiled, could you sense how desperate they were, their fans?
Yeah, you can see it, man. When those guys tore at the field, you know, most of the time they come shake hands, but they went right for their trophy. And you can tell those guys were really home there.
Les said that y'all didn't play well offensively early in the game and that getting off to a bad start. Was there some out of sync? You know, were we all out of sync in the first couple of series?
I don't feel that we were out of sync. I just think it was a matter of execution. You know, we had the bad snap, kind of put us in a bad position. But after that first drive, you know, we had drives that was 10, 14, 14 plays long, and we just didn't execute at the end of it. We should have scored, and we didn't.
Seems to be a repeat trend from last week, I guess, you know, red zone field goals and now missed field goals. How frustrating is that for an offense that is struggling to begin with, and then when you actually do, you know, succeed and you get down there, you can't convert?
It's tough, man, and, you know, our defense goes out there and they make a few mistakes, but they play pretty tough the whole game, and they give us opportunities to score, and we don't execute on them. So, I mean, we just got to do a better job of executing in the red zone, and Coach Miles and Coach Cam, they get that correct.